What's the best gift you've ever received?
A handmade rocking chair.
Love the fact that I get to train for a year as a Jesuit priest and then train to be a carpenter and learn how to make a rocking chair and frame a house.